Welcome to Farm Simulator 2017. For my friends, this is the map that you need to find. If you're going to find me, forget about those two maps that you got. Just download this one map is all you need. Then you'll be able to find me, because I might be the only one who has this kind of map. But it's really good. It's big and plenty of stuff for us to do. Oh, you see these orange lines? Those are highway roads, and the blue lines are back roads. This combine holds 40,000 grain tanks. And each trailer of these holds about 15,000. If you can see on the bottom right corner, you can see on the blue bottom line is how much trailer is holding. This cutter bar is 90 feet long. The longest cutter bar for combines that I can get for this game. This is Sunflower. Here's my favorite song, it's Lumberjack. Thank you. On this tractor. Doing so, make sure you have plenty of room to swing this. Okay, enough of that. Don't do that. Story. Thank you. this thing can hold four at a time, so when you, but you seem not picking up with hay wagons. That's what's make how you get so nice neat bales right there. All these tractors that you see is all my mods. Very hardly I use very much of my regular machines. I hope this and hope you liked it. Oh, one other thing. If you want to know what I am, then this is my name right here. Andy's Farm Run. For game setting, Andy's Farm Run. Create new fields. That will allow us to share money back and forth. There. And let me show you a quick thing here, guys. This is a map that you need to find right here. Mill Country. V1.0 MP. Go all the way down to the bottom. Click this one here to download. Then when it gets done, it will show up here on the bottom of your screen. You click at it, then it will come to this. You have to click download, and when you see the one that says Mill Country, okay. Now, you just copy it, then go to My Documents, go to My Games, go to your Farming Simulator 2017, and go to here, Mods. And the last, you press this button here again, and paste. And once you paste it, that's all there is to it. Then that will be your first mod downloading. Once you figure these things out, it's very easy to get all your mods. And this website is where I got most of my mods are from, right from here. So I hope this helps you, and I hope I see you soon. I'm joining on me with my game. And I'll tell you something, I think you'd be amazed if you join on, and if you want to chat, press T to what message you want, and press enter to release what you said. Other than that, I think we will work pretty well together. So I hope this helped you out some, and I hope you can get on with me soon.